Hey everyone, welcome back to another playthrough with the Gunk. As I said, for these series, I won't be recording any audio while I do the gameplay itself. Again, I'm just finding the environment and sort of the atmosphere that the developers set to be fantastic. So I decided I think it'd be best for everybody if I was silent to just be able to really enjoy the playthrough and the game itself. Anyways, thanks so much for checking out part two and my later parts. Hope you guys have a good one.
How are you holding up? Oh, the gunk was everywhere. I've never seen anything like it. It was like it went on forever, covering everything. You can't even imagine. You should have been there, Bex.
Wow, you sure make it sound appealing. But hey, seriously, I'm glad you got through that okay. It sounded pretty intense.
It sure was. I can't wait to see what else we find.
Well, hopefully several large, easily portable containers of whatever flows through those pipes.
There might be a way through here. Damn, tight space.
You think it's a dead end? It would be awful to lose the pipe now. When we've come this far.
Nah, seems to be opening up further down. Whoa, this place really did open up, like a whole system of caves.
Just don't get lost.
I'll try. Oof, this is gonna be a squeeze. Yoink. Lights on! I can barely see my hand in front of me.
What about your feet? We don't want you breaking anything.
Me? I've never broken a bone in my life.
Well, you did lose half an arm. I keep hearing.
I found some more of these natural explosives. This planet sure is a wonder.
Handle with care, please. Any sign of the pipe?
A little busy here, partner. I'll report to you as soon as I've got something. More ruins? What were they doing down here?
Please, careful.
Damn! You're breaking up! Well, we know what that means.
Gunk.
Finally! Oh, I've been trying to break through the interference, but our cheap-ass equipment is not much to work with.
Good news! I found the pipe again.
You did? That's great!
It's like I'm in two different eras at once. The ruins look ancient, but the pipe looks brand new. So did that drone.
Drone? What the hell, Ronnie?
I was like, right in front of it. All it cared about was the pipe.
That is interesting. It would be nice to know what it was up to.
Interesting.
Any progress?
The only other way out of the room is locked. Should be a counterweight around here somewhere. This should do it. Sort of ventilation system, and now both doors are shut.
Are you trapped?
There must be some way out of here. I'm out, Bex. At least from that room.
Good.
The air's all warm and humid down here. Not stale, though. Better watch my step. There's a heated flow of air coming from below. And this area seems to be rich in mineral deposits. Maybe this was a mine? It looks like a lot of the caverns are natural, though.
Grab all the resources you can. Not nearly as profitable as getting that energy, but at least I know how to hawk anything we don't find a use for when we get back home.
To make it over this chasm.
Might need energy. It's not all bad.
All right, I'm back in the locked room. Maybe I can open it up from here? That did it.
And more gunk. We might lose reception while I'm cleaning it up.
Thanks for warning. Feel better when you're
must have been abandoned for ages.
The gunk's taking over.
Weird, still functional.
Critters down here. I'm getting sick of these things. Take that. Huh. Haven't seen one of those before. Ow! Hey! This tentacle looks pretty frail. Maybe I could knock it off balance and just rip it right off its perch? Okay, time to make my move.
Lighter here.
Can't you just go around the gunk? You should focus on following the pipe.
Well, the gunk clogs everything up. I can't go any further without removing it first. Besides, it's harmful.
Look, we really need to make some progress. If we don't, it's all gonna...
It's all gonna what?
Never mind. Just find a way out of there.
Huh. I need to flip another switch for that door's lock. This looks like trouble. Better watch my step.
Here we go again.
Seems useful. Hey, Vex, you back?
Ronnie, I'm here.
Oh,
I'm here.
The air feels less humid here, like there's a light breeze. I think I'm close to the room with the locked door again.
But this means that you found a way out. You see a switch anywhere?
I'll take a look. This must be it. All right, time to open that door. I'm out again, Bex. And I've got eyes on the pipe again.
Thank the stars.
Looks like there's some sort of road here. The structures are more ordered. More industrial than the ones back by the lake.
Hey, Ronnie. I'm sorry about before, for losing patience. You know, I'm always thinking of worst-case scenarios. Let's just keep our eyes on the prize, okay?
Eyes on the prize it is.
So, how's it going out there?
It's all a bit maze-like. Cave tunnels mixed with old ruinous machinery. But I'm making steady progress.
Hope it doesn't get too maze-like. We wouldn't want to completely lose the...
Yes, the pipe. I know. I got it. Makes me forget that there's a whole forgotten society buried here.
I guess we should be glad there's no competition.
Found our pipe, Bex! And this drone's found it too. I'm just gonna follow them both upwards.
All right, but keep your eyes open.
I know how to handle you now. Yeah. Thank you.
the hell is that? There's a huge tower structure on the other side of the river.
Maybe it's the same as the thing you've just gone up?
Looks bigger. I wonder what's generating that light. It's not coming from a natural source. A bit creepy, to be honest. Not very inviting.
You're thinking of turning back?
No, of course not. The signal's still strong, right?
You kidding? It's pounding louder than my heart.
What the? Is that thing alive in there?
What? What's alive?
Oh, we were wrong about the competition, Bex. It's still here. I'm looking at one of them right now.
Don't touch anything.
The energy seems to be pumping through the machine with the being in it. It's hurting. I can't just leave it like this. It needs help.
No, Ronnie, don't.
I've got this.
Come on, Ronnie.
Maybe if I disconnected this thing?
Don't disconnect things.
Gotta find a way to lower it more.
Stupid.
Bit more. Let's get you out of there.
What's happening?
I'm okay, Bex! Hold on, Bex. I'm fine. Both of us are.
What have you done?
Mommy.
Hang on. I think it's trying to communicate. Can you help out?
All right. Just a sec. Uploading the data from the scanned inscription to your translator. There. That should do it.
Nemae, Mom. Tomano.
What can I do? The gardener? The one from all the statues? I'm not leaving you here. Bex, we're heading back. What the hell? Is the bunny ready for launch?
Slow down. You mind walking me through what you're thinking here? What's your plan?
I'll tell you on the way. How soon can we get up in the air?
Ronnie, listen. We don't have enough fuel to...
This is more important than a fuel shortage.
We can't spend one of our last launches just because you want to go on a damned adventure.
It's not about that. This whole planet is in danger. You heard it too!
That might be. But the bunny is staying right here, and so am I.
Fine. You better stay here. Kurt will take care of you while I'm gone.
Excuse me? Kurt's a finely tuned automaton, not a bloody babysitter! Ronnie? Ronnie!
Huh? I'm going to the garden to end all of this. I think I saw it before. I just need to cross the river.
You're just gonna stroll up there and wave pumpkin around?
Sarcasm isn't helping, Bex. I'm so sorry Bex is acting like this. You just rest here. I'll make this right. Bex, you there? The force field just deactivated. Should I be worried?
Your new sidekick, whose name is Harry, by the way, says the key did it, whatever that means.
All right, I'm heading on.
Fine.
Just put Harry on?
By all means, don't mind me.
I didn't mean it like that. She'll be okay. You wanted to tell me something? I'll do my best, Harry. buildings. Totally overgrown. Was there a city here once?
Mega! Boromega! Rima Litsu!
Harry, I've reached some sort of bridge. Am I going the right way? Great. I just need to find a way up to it. Always good to stock up. Garden. It's quite amazing. You're saying everyone is trapped in there? You didn't know. You really shouldn't put all of this on yourself. You can't just excuse the gardener like that. No way I can make that jump. Maybe that elevator shaft down there? I guess this is a good spot for a beacon. Guess I gotta get both of these open.
This stuff gets everywhere.
Thing. Huh, interesting. So, you all just left your old world behind? What was it like before the garden? Why build the garden then? Must have been a lot of work. Should do it. Huh. Another statue. Let's check it out.
Being inside one of those pods for all these years, Harry. Sounds like it would be enticing to stay there.
Or convince everyone to enter the pods. I can relate to that. And it's easy for someone to take advantage of.
Go again.
Well, this feels promising. Amazing, these old things still work.
Back so soon? Quit it.
I just need a few things. Hey. Fine. Maybe I can make my own path. Harry, where does this nasty gunk fit into all of this? Oh, crap! It's doing all this damage and it hasn't even got a brain! Not an unusual scenario, come to think of it. Thank you.
Here we go. Up that elevator shaft seems like a good bet on where to head next. Everyone loves putting important stuff at the top. Gotta be a way to access it around here somewhere. That seems promising. Just gotta find a way in. Neat and tidy. Funny. If I had seen this place when we first arrived here, I would have considered it beautiful. Now it all just feels sad. Harry? Bex? Are you there? This is an energy mine, but way bigger. All the other mines must push their energy through here, too. Bex would pee her pants if she saw this. Yeah.
I can't find the wrench. Where did you put it?
I thought we weren't talking, since I'm just wasting your time.
That's not what I meant.
That's what you said.
Problems.
Bex, the radio's cutting off.
You're you're not going to... Lee, I might as well just...
Bex! Bex! Oh, damn it. There sure is a lot of gunk out there. Pumpkin, let's get them out of here. I've come to make you release your people. Have you seen what's going on out there? You have to stop. Pumpkin. This is not going well. He's too strong. This pipe seems empty. It could be a way out, if only I could get this hatch open. Where am I? Damn, my mask's broken. Probably from tumbling through that damn pipe. Bex? Oh, please be there, Bex! Guess it's just us now, Pumpkin. Bex! Damn it. I hope she's okay. I need to make it back to camp. Can't stay out here with faulty gear. seen the gunk this agitated around energy pipes. It's like it's more aware of me without the mask on. As soon as the radio's back up, she'll be there, right, Pumpkin? Oh, jeez. Talking to myself again. Just keep moving. No other option than to keep going. What was I even thinking? Stupid! The gardener has all the power in the world. How do you fight against that? I'm in no state to pick a fight. Was that the dust bunny? No. No. Keep calm, Ronnie. It could have been anything, a comet, a reflection. She wouldn't do that. Not my Bex. No way. Much better. I guess this is the future of this place. These patches of life will be swallowed up by the gunk. You know something, Pumpkin? We should have just gone straight home. Bex must be sick of cleaning up after me. Like when I crashed that transit shuttle and she took the blame, or when she stayed with me all night after I lost my arm. I'd still be paying my way out of that contract if it wasn't for her. Another mine or back to the garden. At least it's a direction. Bex? Harry? Anyone? I hope there's something here. You poor thing, shriveled, just like everything else around here. And you were so close to that energy. What if? I tried, but I failed. I wasn't strong enough.
Salama, ehore, nafe, gan ufa, basere, rema.
The room with the giant red beam. I've seen it. But I can't get back in.
Emanuela, Barema, Efae. Amasalda.
No, don't go. Oh, Bex, where are you? Maybe I can get the radio working if I make it up there. Bex, please answer me. I thought maybe you left.
We had a vote about it. The result was 2-1. So we went looking for you.
I've been such an asshole, Bex. I should have trusted you.
It's all right, Ronnie. I shouldn't have kept this from you, but we missed a few payments. Not just a few. We could lose Bunny.
This whole thing has gone way out of hand, Bex. I wanted a change, an adventure, not to risk us.
Yeah. You know, we roamed that wasteland for hours tracking you. All that corruption. Look, I am worried about Bunny, but you were right. We can't let this place become another barren rock. There's a way to stop it.
Actually, there might be. We have to return to the garden and enter the central shaft. Tricky thing is, I don't know if we can get back in.
Right. It's gonna take a while to get Bunny ready again. And there are drones patrolling regularly. You sneak on ahead, scout for a way in. I'll catch up.
You could sneak in with me?
In these shoes?
Roger that. We really should invest in some proper boots for you.
Hey, don't knock the croc. You get the job done.
Ah, but at what cost?
Huh. Hey, Ronnie. I'm glad we're okay again. I was so worried about you braving the wasteland alone. Harry told me about how it was all covered by an endless jungle before. You would have loved it.
That sounds wonderful. And Bex, from now on, we're in this together.
Mama, Tefa Salu, Nea Anna, Ekmana Ruma Bel, Bekmufa, Nana Fuma, Famana Peru.
I... Yeah, that makes me happy. I'm just sorry I couldn't do anything to save your kin out there. I didn't even know their name.
Felusuno no, Neno Parsala.
I did see some life still hanging on out there. Small pools of resistance.
You got served!
Thanks for helping with getting me out of there, bud. You're a real champ. Good thing I set a beacon back in the old city.